Anong feeling, mother, na nalalapit na yung pag-resign mo? Hindi, pag-retire.
Yung muna tanongin, iiyak ko yan.
Yung pag-retire, anong feeling?
Iiyak ko yan.
Ano pong feeling?
Natulog na
feeling.
Oo. Feeling. Ha?
Wag muna.
Wag muna natin i-ano. Thank you. Please try again.
Sonia, happy birthday and happy retirement po. Mamimiss namin kayo dito sa office. Use your retirement funds wisely. Ingat po kayo and see you again soon. Dalaw-dalaw kayo sa office. Bye-bye!
Hello ate, happy birthday. Now you're 65 years old. Makakapag-relax ka na. Dati sabi mo 60 lang, okay ka na. Pero natapos mo pa rin yung 65. Congratulations. Kasi 65, ano na yun eh. End na yun ng working timeline natin. Salamat kasi naging part ako ng PAO dahil sa'yo. Pinasok mo ko dyan. Marami ko natutunan, marami ko na meet na tao. Mga thank you rin dahil ate ka ng buong PAO na staff. Ate ka namin sa financial, sa personal problem namin. Marami ka natulong sa amin. Hindi lang bilang boss namin ng mga staff. Natulungan mo kami, naturuan mo kami. Ngayon, hindi ka na maghahabol sa biometric. Gising ng maaga, madaling araw, para mag-prepare, magbiyahe. Haba ng pila ng FX. Natapos mo rin yun. 65. Galing-galing mo. I love you, ate. Ayun na.
Hi, Ate Sonia. I was given a chance to greet you a very happy, happy birthday. Hindi ko naaalamin kung ilang taon ka na. Basta ang alam ko, you're such a nice and beautiful mom and mare to me. Happy birthday, mare! And by the way, I was told na you're retiring na pala. Wishing you a long, healthy, and happy retirement. Enjoy every minute of it and make yourself busy at home with your apos and your hubby, Cesar. Regards to him also. Be safe and ingat po kayo lagi. God bless us all. Ay, by the way, here's your pretty ina anak. She wants to greet you also. Bye!
Hi, Ninang Sonia! Happy birthday po! Sabi ni Mama, wag ko na daw po tanungin yung age nyo. Anyways po, I pray to God for you and your family to receive all the blessings, joy, happiness, and glory in this world. Anyways po, happy birthday po ulit, Ninang! And congratulations po pala on your retirement. Enjoy every minute of it po. Ingat po and God bless!
Happy birthday, te! Happy retirement!
Parang di ka masaya na birthday niya.
Nalulungkot ako eh. Ay kasi, una-una, wala na akong masasabayan. Huwag ko nga yung dadaan. Maghahire na lang ako ng ibang masasabayan. Diyos.
Ano pa?
Enjoy ka, te, ha? Sa lahat ng retirement mo. Mamimiss ka namin. Bye-bye.
Hello, Ate Son. Alam mo, habang papalapit yung araw ng iyong paglisan, hindi maibsan ang lungkot na aking nararamdaman.
Kung ang buhay ay isang umagang nakangiti at ikaw ay ang lupa.
2006 January nung ako ay pumasok sa PAO, nadatnan na kita, naging isa ka sa mga haligi na aking sinandalan nung ako'y bago pa, naging bahagi ka ng aking pang-araw-araw na paggampan sa aking trabaho bilang isang public attorney. You've been a reliable colleague in the public attorney's office. Nakakalungkot isipin na dumating yung panahon na kami ay iyong iiwanan. Isa kang malaking kawalan sa Public Attorney's Office, Makati. Sana maging masaya ka sa bagong landas na iyong tatahakin. Sabi ko nga sa iyo, enjoy life while still young. So, ngayon ang panahon para kayong mag-asawa ni pare, mag-enjoy na inyong buhay. Tama na ang serbisyo sa gobyerno. I think you've done enough, more than enough. It's time to devote your life to the fulfillment of your pursuits, kung ano man yun. Just keep on enjoying life. In fact, naiingit ako sa'yo dahil wala ka ng monotony sa buhay mo. So, Ate Son, good luck. We love you. I love you. Alam mo yan na napakalaking bagay mo sa akin. Bye, Ate Son.
Remember me, though I have to say goodbye. Remember me, don't let it make you cry. For even if I'm far away, I hold you in my heart. I sing a secret song to you each night we are apart. Remember me, though I have to travel far. Remember me, each time you hear a sad guitar. Know that I'm with you, the only way that I can be. Until you're in my arms again, remember me. Remember me, though I have to say goodbye. Sing a secret song to you each night we are apart.